What's up, guys? Welcome back to Uncle John's, www.unclejohnsoap.com. In our last video, we discussed how we were moving the shop from a normal brick-and-mortar retail location to home. We were basically moving our whole business model to being online and local events only for the time being. We still have people stopping by to do porch pickups and things like that, and that's fine to a certain extent. We just can't get crazy about it, otherwise the city gets a little weird about that. Anyway, shop seems to be working really well. Meredith is running the day-to-day. Meaghan helps out with online stuff and getting the website straight. Emails, if you're on our email chain, you've gotten a couple of emails recently with sales and promotions and things like that. They should be listed on the front page of the website, so hop on over there and check that out if you want. I don't know, maybe a 20% discount? I don't know what's coming up, but I'm a little out of the loop. I've been doing a lot of other video stuff. That's why I'm sitting behind a desk with headphones on and a regular microphone. So other than me running my mouth here at the beginning, it's going to be a short and sweet video. We're going to do a little bit of a time lapse with some catchy tunes to check on Meredith while she makes a batch of soap.